Alright, so I've got corn and banana on here. I have no idea what this matchup is.
Everybody's been playing these new DLC characters.
Yeah.
You know what, though? It just makes me laugh because all last tournament, it was all Cloud.
Now it's corn and banana. I'm probably going to be seeing some of Vayne's bread and butter, that combo. That's side bean or those upbeans. Side bean to upbeans or like side beans and what. Depending on how you DI them, some are true and some are not.
Yeah. Well, if you can DI against it, then probably true.
With some mayonnaise.
Corn.
So is tiny corn?
Tiny is corn.
Yeah.
That was an unsafe power. Luckily because I think that one has invincibility. They do not get so much for
Yes, yeah. We were just talking about that, but all last tournament was all Cloud, now it's all this.
Yeah.
At least it's not that much compared to the Cloud ratio that was last time.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if it's
better,
so we're
kind of
doing a lot of
things.
Yeah.
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 He's kind of just like
upbeating
to the middle of the stage.
He's using the special moves. Have you seen him release
the Cloud? I don't know. He's a little bit of a
like that. Right? Yeah. He's
back here,
sure.
Oh, he's trying to go
back. He's
ooh, witchy time.
There you go.
Oh,
of course.
Two womanhood.
Two stop.
Yeah, two womanhood.
Two woman. Two person.
When you use foreign and you use the side thing over and over and over, you better expect that.
Yeah, it becomes predictable.
And
very.
At this point, it's pretty hard to miss, to not land the side thing, because there's some easy tricks you can do to auto land it. Tiny has your big one forward there. Yeah, okay.
Is it hard to go to the bathroom yet?
No, well, like, to get it off, it's kind of hard.
For those of you
wondering,
he's in it.
Wow,
right off the bat.
Just a witch. Oh, a dual witch.
I have not seen that.
Oh, oh, bread and butter.
Wow, zero. Is he mean death? Is he mean death?
Oh.
I jinxed him.
You, Brandon, stop it.
Jinxed what?
Just stop it.
Anything I say is jinxed.
Okay, say
I'll lose. Oh!
Wow!
Yes. Wow!
See what happens when you turn away?
Yeah.
See, Brian, that's how you cure the jinxes. You just stop watching.
So, one thing that's going to be very
sad,
I have to
like
this guy, and I don't
have enough. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Bandana has combos, but that's about it.
It seems he's kind of using side B to start his combos, and Tiny is not.
Yeah. Also, this Bayonetta character is doing not the longest combos included towards the up to the ceiling. Those are the stronger ones, but they're very hard to pull off.
Yeah.
Wait.
And once you get it down, you got it down. But
you know, it's to be honest, if this goes the same way as last, actually, like, it's
Tiny's
gonna
get double
two stop.
Also, the Bayonetta character knows he can just do it down tilt without getting like 3%.
Oh.
Yeah. What the main thing?
He knows the secret to corn because someone told her, you know, where you just slide over to the A.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We're talking about that earlier.
Yeah,
but
there it is.
That was quick. Quick as could be. Was that the same match?
Yep.
Match. I think he dealt a total of like 130 damage over all of them. Yeah. Very difficult.
Many damage.